What is up, and welcome back to more Wolfenstein the New Order. Last episode, we kind of just messed around at the base. Did the nightmare mode. And now we're on the, we're attacking the research facility. So, we just lost a guy. Come on. Okay. So, I got mice. We gotta get through here. There's two ways. That guy's trapped in there. Ran out. There we go. Just in case this makes the hole bigger. Alright, that was easy. Heavy ammo, so because I know it's gonna be a heavy fight through the building, I can do as much stealthing as I can. The armor I can find right now. Okay, perfect. Oop, what was that? I saw something. Alright. Yeah, it was only like a small place of cover for this. Ooh, wait, there's stuff over here. Research documents, okay. Almost missed that. Alright. My pistol back out. Thank you. this is gonna be a hectic fight. It's cutting to this. Oh. Can't cut in that? Okay. Oh, that's the shotgun. I don't like the shotgun. Oh, yeah, well, actually, I take it back. Shotgun's pretty decent. Man, I need a snipe. I need like a scope on this gun. The iron sights are just too much. Again, 3 seconds, guys. If you want to read this, 1, 2, 3. Thing. Nice marksman rifle.
Inside the moon dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Thank you. start climbing this tower. Right. Hit that glass, by the way. Knocking that guy down. Saw something to read here. Oh, this is applying something. I guess I should go down real quick and grab all that armor. Where's that door? There it is. Okay. Weapon, which my sniper rifle. Hatch on the wall. Hatch on the wall? Where? Behind me? Okay. The hatch on the wall. Ah, here it is.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Huh. Thank you.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight. I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her, Blaskovitz. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
I'm gonna take it all, cause Blaskowitz can take all the metal he can. I've seen that guy pick up gold and stack things all over the place.
I think you're in the room that's blacked out on the blueprint. The door is reinforced with blast shields. You'll have to find another way out.
I know what to do.
One more. Right. Let's fire it up.
For the map. Taking that. I got everything. I think I got everything. I'm gonna head out of here now. Counterweight. Whoa, what's I got the collectible.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
What's that over there? Ah, it's armor, okay. No. Here you go. You guys can read this. 1, 2, and 3. If you didn't pause yet, I'm sorry. Alright.
There's my helicopters. That's Death's Head Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Kind of inaccurate though. Yeah, that laser's kind of inaccurate.
That's cool.
Have a kind of weak too as well. All right, I gotta throw knives. Yeah, it's mouse 3, my bad. Ooh, I forgot about that.
Helicopters. That's desert engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Reload. Yeah. It's gonna be a fight anyways. Okay, got him. Yeah, so far the combat's kind of stiff, if you don't know. I move crazy around here. It's my mouse sensitivity. It's not the mouse sensitivity, it's the game. Like, I could trim it down, but, like, that barely helps out. And it just makes movement feel slower. It's so weird. Only with this game, I encounter such a weirdness. How many enemies are left? Yeah, I can hear them shooting at me. But it's like, I don't know where they're at. Oh, there he is. No. Take care of this guy somehow. Gotta keep hitting this guy with some grenades or something. Thank you.
Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Alright. That took a while. Which one is it?
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
Ah, okay, there we go. Climb. So far, this has been my longest episode so far, I think. Except for the first one. That I gave that one a leeway. Because it's the first episode. Has to be the longest. As always, 1, 2, 3, if you haven't paused by now, sorry. There's the notes I was looking for. Now, let's get this open.
Well done, Blazkowicz. Don't move, you're getting visitors.
You folks are crazy.
Easy, what's your landing? You dead, Klaus?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Fucking hell, you dumb German sword. You can't be that reckless with your landings. You get yourself killed. Blazkowicz, pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Man, that was a little far. Why do I take damage from that?
My hero.
Survive. I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, Whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
Like always, have a nice day. Like and subscribe as usual. And I'll see you guys next time.